This is the hallway of some of your assemblies.
Here in the Forrester Centre, home of the creative subjects, here is where design and technology will be taught.
The art faculty gets amazing results. Let's have a look at some of their work.
This is the theatre where some assemblies and drama lessons will take place.
Will be organised into 9 tutors. You'll spend half an hour with your tutor every day. They'll do lots of kind of current affairs issues with you. We'll run a Connect programme twice a week where you look at some contemporary issues such as bullying, mental health, e-safety and lots of things like healthy eating. You'll also have 2 assemblies a week where you'll get to meet myself and you'll get to meet my assistant head of year, Mr Blake. It's a really, really positive ethos. It will be in the Year 9 tutor team next year. We have an excellent group of tutors and we have really positive attitudes towards behaviour, and we're really looking forward to seeing you in September next year.
This is the science department, which comprises biology, chemistry and physics. We have 9 different teachers across 10 classrooms.
This is Mrs. Adishaw, the head of science. How many practicals do you take part in here at this company?
Well, we're really lucky. We've got 9 well-equipped labs, we've got 3 prep rooms and a team of dedicated technicians, which means we get to do loads of practical work from year 9 up to year 11. And then actually at sixth form you get a double practical period every fortnight designated just to practical work to develop the skills that are part of the A-level course.
This is Mr. Millington, head of computer science and RCT. Can you tell us a bit about what the year 9 is doing in computer science?
Of course. So in year 9 there's a lot of emphasis on problem solving and making sure that they have all the tools they need in order to become a very capable computer programmer.
Here we are in the English faculty. Miss is so engaging and helpful while she supports sixth form students.
Hi darling.
Hi Miss, please can you tell us what text year 9 will study in English?
Of course, so we study the curious incident of the dog in the night time. We study Noughts and Crosses by Mallory Blackman. We get started on Macbeth and we study a collection of poetry as well.
This is the maths area where there are 9 members of faculty. Here's Mr. Wally, an amazing maths teacher. And what do you study in year 9 in maths?
Year 9 is an exciting time at Alleyne's because the students have just joined us. So we try and settle them in really with some of the basics, numeracy, algebra. And then it picks up really in difficulty throughout the year. They always do amazingly well, and we're proud in the maths department to make amazing progress with almost every single year group. Yeah, so it's great.
This is Mrs. Davis, head of history. What do you study in year 9 history? Hi,
so what we study in year 9 history, we start with our study of the First World War, which I think is a really good topic to start with, because obviously some of you might feel a little bit nervous coming up and joining the school and start GCSE levels too. So we like to start with something that we think you guys are going to have a bit of background knowledge about. And then later on as we go into year 9, we start studying one of our most popular topics, which is about America in the 20th century, all things about kind of this time of prosperity and films. And then we look at the crash and we get to the post-war era and look at people like Elvis Presley and all sorts of different things.
This is Mr. Eldershaw, head of business studies. So what kind of things do we cover in business?
Well, when the year 9s come to Alleyne's. They cover a lot of topics such as marketing, which is something I've just been teaching with year 11, where we focus on the different products that businesses are looking to bring to market and the prices that they charge, and we look a little bit at the psychology and the sociology of why people buy certain products. We look at identifying customer needs. We look at all of the different things that competitors might look to do when a new business enters the market. And we just try and cover all of the areas that students will need to focus on for their exams as they go forward. And it is quite a broad range of subjects as they do get to the end of year 11.
Is it just GCSE business in year 9?
No, it's not actually. We're quite proud of the fact that we do offer two different types of courses. So we offer the GCSE business 9-1. But we also offer the Level 1, Level 2 Business Tech Award in Entrepreneurship, where students will be able to learn in a different style. So it helps them to change the way that they can show their skills off, so they can produce coursework, where they'll complete two sets of coursework as they go forward, and they'll also sit an exam as well. So what that does is it gives the students the choice, really, of how they learn best and how they can be assessed as they go forward, because the GCSE business is handwritten exams at the end of year 11, whereas the Level 1, Level 2 Tech Award is coursework along with a handwritten exam, all to do with entrepreneurship and the qualities that make a really good entrepreneur and a successful product and business.
Like you, we were in this position a few years ago. I know it can be a little daunting, but you'll have the chance to make new friends and learn new subjects.
And hopefully you can progress on to sixth form and then on to university.